think the ministry, by their own good counsel, constituted a committee, which referred to as the Games Committee, which I happen to be also the chairman of that particular committee. I think only yesterday we had one of our meetings and we met with the minister for the briefing. What we realized is that I think the objective for our participation or attendance of the games, the African Games in Rabat this year, is to actually go for medals. To go for medals. I think our interest is not more about going with athletes who will just represent Ghana, but athletes who will be able to win medals for Ghana. In fact, African Games it's a kind of tournament that you see all various federations. It's not only athletics. I think you see even football there, you see boxing there, you see swimming, you see all the others. Ghana used to really represent with many of these athletes, and sometimes probably they are not medal hopefuls, but then because the federation or particular discipline has to be represented, we send them. This particular one, we are going with athletes that are all medal hopefuls. So we have done our work, the technical team headed by Dr. Ushuansa and with his team. They measured the athletes based on their rankings, African rankings, the world rankings, and we know that when they participate in this particular tournament, they will win medals for Ghana. So we are very, very confident when it comes to boxing. We know that we will win. When it comes to athletics, like you're saying, the races, we can win many of them. Even table tennis, the number that we are presenting is excellent. Hockey is not going with us to be the Rabat. Their games will be in South Africa. We are very sure because the whole of African continent, they are the second best and they will win. So we are sure again, yes. We're going with a lean, a very slim team, but these are all athletes that we are very confident that they can bring medals to Ghana. The African Games is a four-year long program. So it's announced, for example, Ghana is going to be the host for the next African Games, which will be in 2023. So we knew the participation of Ghana's various federations in this particular kind of tournament about 4 years or so, or 5 years ago. In terms of preparation, we prepared. I mean, all the federations or disciplines that have to really participate in these tournaments or games will have to first go through their qualifiers. They've done it. You only can qualify to participate when you have done the qualifiers. Some, as we speak now, even athletics, they are in Niger, all part of preparations. Those hockey, for example, they have done a lot of these table tennis. Even Ghana, we even hosted the table tennis here ourselves. I think Ghana was the one who hosted the world and also Africa. So it is not just a one-time preparation. It's a whole year or many year-long preparation. So I'm very, very confident that all the federations that have to prepare. I think maybe the part that for the recent weeks, the last weeks or months, they have been doing is to select. So you have a number of athletes who are all hopefuls, but then you are giving a certain quota. So you are going for the best that can win medals. I think that attention has been on that one. So it's more selection than preparing athletes. I think every federation, I must say, they are ready. Various federations are all participating in them. All their numbers have been determined. And as I indicated to you that there will be a time for us as a games committee to meet with the press and then come up with a very, very details. I think for now, the numbers that we have, I think all the federation heads, they are aware of it. And they are, I think some were asking to be given much more than what we have been given. But as we indicated that the objective of this participation is to win medals, not just appearing, but to win medals. So probably we may, for example, if you take, for example, the table tennis, I think maybe about 8 to go, but not so many. Why? Because we think that these are the athletes that can really win. Athletics have been capped because of those that we are sure that they are competing well, they are medal hopefuls. So I think that Ghana is going to see results said that they have gotten the athletes there, but in terms of the success, percentage medals won per number of athletes that you have sent will be higher, and we expect it to be higher than in all the other previous competitions.